years. There's gotta be a structural weakness I can exploit. Was around to hear that. Alex is down here somewhere. Where are they holding him? Oh.
You aren't a guard. What are you doing down here?
I'm looking for a friend of mine.
Please, you gotta get me out of here. If you get me out of here, I can help you find your friend.
How do I know I can trust you?
Got a better option?
Good point. Let me see what I can do.
Up into that air vent. There's another holding area on the other side. If your friend isn't down here, he's over there.
Roger. Keep alert.
Seems important. Was he a professor of some kind? It's like a jungle in here. Wait. Remember the vines in the past? And how much they grew? How big was the tree back then? Just a sapling.
I've got this!
Wonder who this is. Kinda creepy stuff, but well done. Artists are always misunderstood and treated the worst. Hope he's happy, wherever he is. Okay, here goes nada.
Commander!
Wasn't so dirty, I'd kiss it. Alex should be around here somewhere. You're not supposed to be here. I saw you before. With those two doctors. You're not one of them, and you're not one of us either. I met the others. What was done to them? They've been testing us, extracting our powers, and injecting us with new ones. Mason says it's for the greater good, but I know he's hiding something. And what about your parents? All I have left is my sister. Look, I don't know who you are or what you're really doing here, but we need your help. Please. I'll get you both out of here. Whatever it takes. You can trust me. Where do they keep the keys? One of the guards has a key.
Target!
What the?
There's gotta be another way through.
A lot I said that I had to say to get you down here. You know, prepare you for what you have to do. I just wish I could have told you sooner. But Cass, I really do care about you. I really do.
What does that mean? You're freaking me out, Alex.
Nice work, Alex. And Cassandra. You've grown up.
Alex? You? And Mason? You know him?
Now, now. You know what they say about shooting the messenger.
You work for him?
Alex meant no harm, and neither do I. I knew if you came back here, traveled along your own timeline, it would jog your memories.
You said I'd been here before.
Yes. This was your home for a time.
Home? What are you talking about?
You see, I once worked for a company called Primatech that specialized in the capture and study of Evos. However, I found their methods antiquated, barbaric. So I left them behind and built the quarry, a safe haven for people like you to reach your full potential.
You used my parents to lure me here.
Look, we're doing good work here, Cass. Important work. After the June 13th bombing in Odessa, the whole world changed. Everyone picking sides, battle lines being drawn. It's a dangerous place for people like us.
Us? You You're an Evo 2?
He is. And your final test. Let's put her through her paces, Alex. See what she's learned.
You lied to me! Used me!
I didn't have a choice.
We always have a choice. Relationship on lies.
It wasn't all lies. Your family was here, in this place.
No, you lied about my parents.
Not your parents. You were here. And you're... You're...
Alex, please. No, stay with me.
You have to head down. Get out.
Alex!
She's still alive.
Alex. Who?